Good evening. Oh, there's a few people out there. Good. You're not watching Eurovision then. I'm pleased to hear it, or pleased to see it. Just to let you know, there's Hawkwind merchandise down this side of the stage all evening. And there's a word that's often used, but not very often really truthful. And that word is legendary. And I want you to give it up in the biggest way possible for the band that is Hawkwind!
Where two of our crew still lay suspended cool in their tombs of sleep. The nagging choirs of memory, the tubes and wires worming from their flesh to machinery, I would have to cut. Such midwifery is but one function of the leader here, floating in a sack of fluid, dark and clear century of space away from Earth. One man spares from the trauma of his birth, attending to the hypnotapes assuring him that this was reality, however grim. Our journey's end. Landing itself was nothing. We touched upon a shelf of rock selected by the auto mind and left a galaxy of dreams behind. Galaxy of dreams behind. A galaxy of dreams. A galaxy of dreams. A galaxy of dreams.
It's so easy to say.
to say. It's so easy to say.
Time.
It came from outer space.
Thank you. This next number, Tim was in Australia, playing, looking up at the sky. It was a dark night, and there he saw the Southern Cross. Isn't that right, Tim? No, I tell a lie.
1 minute.
No, it's true. He stopped the van so we could have a look at it. Do you remember that night? It was beautiful. It was just very similar to this evening.
He was going to the toilet and carry it back.
Thank you.
for something totally different.
Thank you. So you can get as far away from the sonic source as possible! not panic. Do not panic. Do not panic. Do not panic.
Use your wheels, it is what they are for. Small babies may be placed inside the special cocoon and should be left if possible in the shelters. If no wheels are available, metal, not organic glue, should be employed whenever possible.
Do not panic.
Do not panic. Do not panic.
Do not panic.
In the case of sonic attack, survival means every man for himself. Statistically, more people survive if they think only of themselves. Do not attempt to rescue friends, loved ones, relatives. You have only a few seconds to escape. Use those seconds to save the young and you'll never to be gone!
Do not panic.
Do not panic.
Panic.
Yourself. These are the first signs of sonic attack. You'll notice small objects such as ornaments oscillating. You'll hear a distant hissing in your ears. You will feel dizzy. You will need to focus. These are all signs of imminent sonic destruction.
Your only protection is flight.
If you are less than 10 years old, remain in the shelter and use your cocoons. But remember, you can help no one else. You can help no one else. Do not panic.
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 Think only of yourself.
Think only of yourself.
Think only of
crumbling, tumbling, falling down. There's only me, no one else. dregs of a race. I'm tired of hearing these cities of rust. The desert is burning, turning to dust. Walk down the avenue, there are no trees. Federal children fall to their knees. Hard time still hearing these cities of rust. The desert is burning, turning to dust. The desert is burning, turning to dust. Crumbling and tumbling and falling down. There's only me, no one else around. Crumbling, tumbling, falling down. There's only me, no one else around. Why me?
Coming up, there's another, I know, it's quite sort of new, isn't it?
It's cool,
yeah, it's Prometheus, yeah.
There is a famous film.
The bloody soundtrack.
It's a god, Dave, it's a god. Before it was a film, it was a god.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Unto the bridge, dear friend.
Oh. Hey, thanks for coming anyway. Are you all right? Nice one.
What a glorious evening.
Very.
No, they're giving me a microphone. What fools?
Oh, no. That means we've got loads of squawking going on.
Oh, I've
got
to do my talking.
Squawking. It's a great festival, this, isn't it? Absolutely bloody marvellous. Right, we better get on with it.
We'll be right back. me back to strange love. It gives me the ashes and the first atomic expand. The sky is raining pictures, it's a mutation to common condemnation.
Thank you.
go, folks. Thanks for having us here. Good night. Thank you.
Peace.
Thank you very much.
What?
Cheers, thanks a lot. If it wasn't for you lot, we wouldn't be able to do this. Thanks ever so much. Nice one.
Yo.
I believe you like that. I want to hear even more, come on. They're not hearing you. You want some more? If only it was possible. It might be, we have to keep talking. Did you say Hawkwind? But it's tomorrow already. So in that case, it must be time for Hawkwind.
I think it's you lot that need a round of applause, not us.
Thank you very much. He's out front.
Richard.
time. Thanks ever so much for sticking around. See you again soon. Thank you. Thank you.
That was.
Anyway, come on, give yourselves a big cheer. Come on. Really mean it. Without you lot, it would be nothing. Thank you. Thank you so much.
That was Hogwind. There's still some merchandise down the left-hand side of the stage. Have a good evening. There's still things happening. We'll see you tomorrow. Same place. See you soon.